Welcome back to the channel. Another small update. So I've got everything out at the moment. I've put in the pistons in the order of how they have been. The rings have been gapped. So 1, 3, 5, 2, 4, 6, which I think is actually firing order anyway. So the next one I'm going to try and put in is number 5, but I'm going to have to call it a day after I've done that because I've got to do some things tonight. So. And then I'll do the rest tomorrow, or maybe I can come back after I've done what I need to do. But yeah, it's just sort of a small update, and then I can go from there. Not much I can tell you really, other than I'm putting the pistons in. So, well, once they're in, I'll do another update, and then I can. I need to tighten them all up down at the bottom, because what I did as well was just to be doubly sure, as I took the crank bolts out again to make sure they're all the shells are ran the right way. And they are, so, and then I have put all the shells in for the main caps for the pistons as well, cleaned everything up, cleaned down the block as well, so everything is obviously better, 100 times better than it was when the first time I did it. And yeah, as you can see, making a complete mess, as per usual. Anyway, update number 5, I think it is, 5.